Hello everyone, and welcome back to La Mulana. I'm Dan Giacomo, and I'm here to watch my software, as usual.
Sup?
Last time, we got the ability to do so, but we completely forgot to check somewhere we haven't been to in a while.
The maze of trippy flowers.
Yeah, that.
Also known as the maze of asshole flowers.
First of all, did we get the shot from here? Oh, we haven't yet. That also helped, you know?
Maybe.
Or not.
In the shop,
wait, stop.
Well, he's awfully chummy.
Yep.
Disgusting. The theme here infuriates me. It gets stuck in my head.
Wait, no, that's the wrong one. That's heavy.
So I don't think we need the serpent staff anymore.
Probably not. But yeah, second endless corridor.
Of course, because the first one wasn't enough.
Men are born of the mother and live their lives. They reproduce and reproduce, helping in the mother's ascension. Go forth along the path that man is destined to walk. See all of those doors? We can't actually get in them, but when you go across, they make a symbol. I've already basically failed the puzzle. Well, you know, it does.
RIP.
Yeah, I don't actually know the language all that well, so I might need to, you know.
Understandable, huh? Nice guy. No.
What's normally in any room that has that block? A blue eye.
Huh. You don't say. Key sword.
Yep.
It's a sword.
And it's a required sword. Key. It's also a very bad one.
A bad sword? Well then, you may as well throw it away.
Can't, because it's, like, actually mandatory.
Because it's also a key!
Yes. I gave that away.
So why did they call it key sword? Well, I mean, we wanted to call it keyblade, but that one was already taken.
Need to reset it anyway. Just quickly confirm what the correct combination is. Well, you're basically supposed to talk to Mulbrook, figure out what the meaning for those.
You're actually gonna go and disturb Sleepyhead from her nap?
Not this time. She basically tells you that there's meaning to all of the numbers in La Mulana, and then you can go to the Shrine of the Giants to translate the numbers into the symbols.
Sounds like a lot of work.
Yeah, basically. So basically you just want to go to the same world that means born, lives, reproduce and ascension in that order.
I don't think you can strike them.
You can strike the particles.
Huh.
Up. And go that way. Can go this way down. It's the wrong way, isn't it?
I don't know, is it? You would know better than I.
Well,
it
can't go that way. Not that way, because the pillars are in the way. So I guess we're going back again. Now I remember why you normally go to the left first.
That would have been a little annoying.
That's a word for it.
Hey, those plants are kind of assholes, aren't they?
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, that's just nasty.
Yep.
Fucking Kingalala much?
Hmm. 2, 3, 5. Yeah, that should be the right.
Monster Hunter Gen U remastered win. I did a thing! Oh look, Jiangshi.
Yep. Run through with all thy might, or rely on thy wisdom to find a way. To choose it thine own path, no place the way. You might notice that block right underneath us looks a whole lot like where we used the key before. Also notice there's a pillar in the way.
Rip.
Yeah, we're not making it. I might as well stop and rip this. One saw the colorless man, one saw the colorful man. Together they shall see the truth. So you know that. Again.
As long as you drink, she just wants a hug.
That's a different one. To the one who toils for naught, thou art foolish. I think you're foolish.
Really? Are you sure?
Maybe. There's a chest there, though. Boy, the twin statue! How long has it been since we've been there?
Long enough that I've forgotten it.
Exactly. Do you want to see something stupid?
Maybe. Do it anyway. Hey, watch out for the bat. Okay.
Yep. Once again, something stupid. And dirty, and the less trials. Yeah, it's there's quite a bit of pain here. You might have noticed.
Just a little bit.
And it keeps going.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, those South Blitz do a lot of damage, in case it wasn't very clear by now.
Yeah, I kinda figured they would. He just doesn't give a fuck.
Yeah, by the way, don't touch the ground here. It will send you back to the top. Yeah, like that.
Like that?
Okay, I guess not quite to the top, but still.
Hey, don't do this, proceeds to do it.
What part of that is... out of character for me.
None of it.
I mean, I purposefully got into a trap right after a hard sub boss. Speaking of which, those guys are immune to things based on their size. Medium ones are weak to sub weapons. No, like Green Shurikens do a lot of damage.
I mean, there's always the quintessential... Oh wait, you don't have any ammo for it.
Nope. Whatever, I don't care.
Floor is lava!
long as we believe. Now I just need to make it through here.
See, right? Oh, look!
One more. Alright. The one-eyed and hundred eyes shall appear. Return with the one-eyed and the hundred eyes shall lose its strength. Beyond that lies everything. I'm back. Like, how about no? especially not with that amount of HP.
Not feeling particularly brave.
That's a bit besides the point.
Especially when a cow horse tries to shit on you.
Yeah, basically. No.
The old big guy doesn't seem too happy to see you.
Usually isn't. And there's the pesta.
Are you sure you can hurt that thing? Because it doesn't, because it does not seem to me like you can.
Supposedly doing that is what I was needing, but I might need to actually kill the Undead Eye one first. I thought it was the other way around though. Remembering all these things can be kinda daunting, especially since I'm pretty sure the second game is a bit fresher in my memory by now.
Sounds about right.
Healing one.
Min-maxing much.
Well, I'm about to go fight two bosses, so yeah. Also, warning, do not look at the sun with a magnifying glass.
No shit! Never would have figured that one out on my own. She gotta go or people need to go.
Oh no. won't actually get hit if I don't. That is very difficult, huh? This might take a few tries.
It might.
Really, if we don't manage it in the next couple of tries,
it'll just have to be a problem for later.
I was saying we might just go and show off the money farm so we can just go on it.
I mean, that's always an option. Gun covereth a multitude of sins. Hey man, watch out for the bats.
No shit.
Thought I'd help. Barely. And that lowered you up.
Perfect, because I'm pretty sure I need to kill both of them in the same... like, at the same time. So I couldn't just teleport away either. this I'm pretty sure I don't completely remember, but I'm decently sure.
Well, he's a lot easier to handle.
Yeah, and he was you know, I was kinda one hit away from dying.
It doesn't actually do that a whole lot of damage to you.
No.
Because iframes.
But hey, we're going a nice money now, and then you exit. Into the Shrine of the Mother.
Shrine or crypt?
Yes. Only the chosen might proceed. I mentioned that this site is kind of an asshole.
I gathered as much.
Endlessness and dimensions. Diamant distorts the two laws with her strong powers. Giving me hints for one of the last bosses of the game. Though we've already beaten 5 now, so that's not saying much. Look. We need the Forcilla. The Force of Bats. And then if you do that, sort of will not exactly. Oh, wait. Scores. Ow. Okay, he's gonna go this one.
Pipes hurt.
Yeah, that's up. Guess we'll be coming back here later.
The fuck are those? Demons?
Something like that. Second game has an actual Listeria and stuff, so.
I love that shit.
Yeah. Well, it's technically a glossary because it also shows, you know, known monsters.
It
would help if I actually drank some of the juice I had.
I mean, yeah, yeah. That's what it's there for.
Well, we did get something else in the Endless Corridor. I took the Temple of the Sun. First of all, it's been a while. Hello, Mulbrook. You can't climb the Tower of the Goddess, you say? Wiggling. There was some trick to easily climb to the top. Wasn't there a flying machine floating around? Why didn't you use that? Before that, you should try your best to climb it yourself. We already kind of did.
And Mulbrook is going back to sleep.
The thing you have is called laptop, correct? How fancy. Mulbrook has seen something similar before. There's a wall with directions on how to make one of those things move. Written on it. Oh wow, I'm tired, but stone floors make poor beds. That one's big, I mean, really big. What? Mulbrook was asleep.
No shit. She really likes to talk in her sleep.
Yep. So, do you remember? Sorry about that. Do you remember why we're coming here?
Not in the slightest.
What did we get in the Endless Corridor?
Some statue.
Yes. Queen statue. For this thing.
When labyrinth.
Remember that timer? Still there. Good one, now we can open this door. There's a
that door.
Also that. Don't bother killing anyone. this call.
So close, yet so far.
I wonder, does she say the same thing? Probably, but, you know. Yep, says the same thing. Oh well.
But he wants to.
Thank you.
Well, you just lost a precious second.
This matter I'm done explaining, it should be slightly easier.
Barely.
Yep, and that opened those barriers on, that were on the sides all the time. Also, message. The end of the twins. It's me! Apparently the twins cast a curse on the twin labyrinths. It's a curse from an ancient lady. Mr. Stone Town is somewhere that mentions it. Find it and the poisonous fog should leave. That's right. The purple fog is poisonous. The end of the twins. Well, either way, it's gone now. Not poisonous anymore. So now we can fully explore this island. Very clear that, huh?
Yeah.
Anyway, that just opens a platform on the other side anyway. Yay! And with that, I hope you have fun, and we'll see you next time. I will, when I explore this area, and possibly unlock another boss, I don't know. Anyway, bye!